You want a french fry? Come on. You want a french fry?
Yeah, firefighters may be used to rescuing cats from trees, but birds from roofs. After an Oklahoma woman spent 5 days trying to get her escaped parrot Max off a roof, fire department stepped in here to help. Using a cloth, they were able to keep him calm and return him to his cage more than a mile away.